Welcome to the Long Life Center for Wellness. I am Adam Angelenke, and it's my pleasure to show you what we are all about. Here at Long Life Center, we hope to get our communities involved in the care and delivery of preventive measures to various infectious diseases that continue to devastate our country. We appreciate all the effort that you have made in trying to help us achieve our goal. In the next 30 minutes, I intend to take you around our communities for you to see for yourselves. But for now, I'd like to give you a tour around our nearly completed command center, the Long Life Center for Wellness. Front part of the building, and we have the pharmacies here. This is one of the triage rooms. Because we have two triage rooms. This is one of the triage rooms. This is the second triage room, and we have the waiting area. This is the waiting area where patients will be waiting for them to be triaged. So this is where they're going to wait for the nurses to do that. And this is the door that people will be using, patients will be using to enter to the clinic, because the front part of the building is where the pharmacy is, and this is the back. And so that's all about downstairs. We have upstairs. I'll just like to show you upstairs, and so you can see more of what we have upstairs. So this is upstairs, and here we have the reception. Here is the reception, and after the patient is being triaged, they will be sent up here, and they will sit here and wait for permission to go to the consultation rooms. So this is more or less the reception where nurses will be, and their information will be taken and all of that. So this is the reception. And we have the consultation rooms. We have one here. This is just one. As you can see, it's nearly completed. We just have to fix the windows, do the ceiling, and it's nearly completed, really. We have another consultation room here. This is another consultation room. And like I said, it's nearly completed. This is basically where all the other administrative officers will be, and just to like help everything go well in terms of running the room. I said before, this is a very quick tour around the building, and I've shown you the pharmacy, I've shown you the triage rooms, the waiting rooms, or if I can say the waiting area, and I've shown you the reception, the consultation rooms, as well as the administrative office. And that's basically how the clinic looks like inside. And I would like now for us to go to the community to get people to exactly tell you how they feel this clinic can impact their lives positively. Thank you very much. As you can see, I'm back of the clinic, and I just met this family, and I would like to ask this young lady here how she feels about the clinic and how she thinks the clinic can impact her life positively. How do you do, Mama? How do you body? Okay. What's your name?
Awa.
Awa. Okay. Awa, you know say that they built a clinic very close to you now, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. So how you feel say that clinic they go for impact you life positively?
That's what I think. You know, God, you know, this hospital now, for any sickness now, sickness will be on. So, we don't know what to do with the same. We didn't know what to do with the same.
Okay.
So, any sickness now.
Okay. So, mostly malaria. So, say na malaria, more na hindi ambogu na nabisto, eh?
Yes.
Malaria, hindi more na unanaya. And I guess for understand, say, we don't get any other clinic around this area.
Mm-hmm. do take to transfer it. No, 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 no. At least now I know that.
And the only clinic this way don't know Sega for their phones. So you glad you wait and you can open the clinic. Not so? Glad, yeah. So one for 30, thank you for you get time for talk to we are. What's your name?
My name is Fatima Taifana.
Fatima Taifana. Okay, Fatima Taifana. You are aware of any clinic where they build around this area?
Yes.
Okay, fine. This clinic here should be built around that area. And I'm not understand, say, you know, not get any other clinic now. I'm not so. I'm the only one this one that they can get. And this clinic here, so, God for really help now a lot. And I just want to make like you tell me how you feel, say, this clinic, God for help now in this community. Also.
Well, we have visited this thing for helping at this area. Because all the nurses will not get on all that. We pass this on now. We are on the baby. So, when you did, yeah, we are so glad. And we be surprised with the possibility of this work here. Because we be the same for them thing here. We are going to make now the opportunity to come between me and to me.
Yeah.
We are glad for that.
Okay. So, I want to tell you thank you because you really talk, say, you really happy. And I believe, say, one of the things that they really am bogun and I am malaria. Because it's very common at this country and very common at this part of the country. So what do you go for say in relation to the malaria?
Well, we tell you talk about the malaria and this soil. Don't feel the cuckoo.
Okay.
Because, like, with the strain, we don't get clinic near we. Well, the problem is happy to pass in person, we need to find transport for all the people. So you don't destroy beaucoup people, but by right now, this one kind of near we so we're glad for that.
Okay. So I meant to understand, say the next clinic where they around this area, very far from this area, when are the government hospital, and because of the distance, what you got for say in relation to that?
Well, right there because where the people are sick now, pass and they fetch 12 or 13 for go the government, and the distance is far. The beginning and they die, we don't get hospital near we. So if it is on kind near we right now, we feel happy for that.
Okay. Thank you very, very much, yeah?
Afternoon.
How are you? When are you name?
My name is Salimatu Masari.
Okay, Salimatu. Salimatu Masari. You know anybody's clinic where they build down here, Tuna? Okay, you see the building, but nobody knows in a clinic. But today, me they tell you now, say in a clinic, then they build there. And this clinic here, go for serve the whole community of Rotifun.
Yes, I'm glad for that. Because I get clinic, I'm picking them. With me, what I'm picking them back, why? Born, then born picking. And they know I want this thing. I need to pay for like any of it. For now, no go come on and I go other side.
Okay. So the distance will be the commotion today from here to the IFA, not to so?
Yeah, 2,000, 1,000.
How now they pay?
Yeah.
And if person sick, the emergency periods until then they pass you charter motorcar for can go, they not to so because of the distance.
Yes.
And if the person sick now net, it will be very difficult for move and not to so.
Yes.
Alright. So what's your name again, ma'am?
Anas Salimatu Masari.
Thank you very much.
Yeah,
what's your name, sir?
My name is Samila.
Okay. Asamila, you don't hear about this clinic where they build down here?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, about that.
Okay, you don't hear about that. Yeah. So how you feel say this clinic for help you? Like where you now, you work with eye on there every day, you know, fit time, you can do in this place always. And how you feel say this clinic will be for help you in what you do right now?
Thank you for asking me that question. Mm-hmm. So we say glad we happy. We this hospital can do here, we, you know, as the guy, because we work with eye on there. So we said glad you leave the hospital can here we so more happy, you know. They will get picking them back. Yeah. So we said glad you more.
Okay, you know they're picking them. Where the belly woman is said?
The all day we'll get them.
Okay. So what do you go say about the malaria now this area? Because we know say malaria, they all sign at the county. How you feel say this clinic will be able to reduce the die for malaria?
On around the more that malaria. We don't overcome much. So if this hospital can do near me, I believe say it will be better.
Okay.
Yeah, for the people.
Alright. So what you got for say about the distance where we have been get before, like the person sick here now, for go to our government hospital very far. What you got for say? Because now we don't get one very closer to now. What you got for say about the distance so now we don't cover to
that? Oh yeah, because the distance will be so far. And we say we're glad you know with this hospital don't can do near we. So that if anything happens now, we won't be able to go under again because it's far. But who gets an area, they go find for at least yourself, you know.
You have for candy quick, yes, eh? And give medical attention, yeah, back, not to so.
Yes.
So I'm going to tell you, thank you. What's your name again?
Asan Mila.
Thank you very much, yeah?
Yeah, thank you too.
Yeah. What's your name? Okay, Amatu. Amatu, I guess you don't see the clinic where we build down here, or you don't have your time. Okay, fine. So this clinic here, so you got for candy in the area. What you got for say in relation to that?
Happy, 100%.
Okay.
So why? You
know,
I don't know. I guess sick is the
okay.
So I hope say, if you sick, I will want for both. And you will have to begin here. Okay. But if you're sick, I hope say, we'll go there and we'll be sick. So I happy very much for that. Oh, and I will pray you never quit. You will never protect me.
Thank you very much.
Well,
you don't make the interview very short for me. And I have to appreciate what you don't say and the time we don't take for talk to you, yeah?
Yeah.
My name, ma'am.
My name is Isaac.
Isaac, okay. I hope you don't agree about this clinic where we build down here.
Yeah.
Okay. So, what do you got for say about this clinic in terms of
I'm glad you got me down to the owner sitting in the clinic. Big, and really, I would get the solar. So, before I rush so far now, I have to go under. Now, this short.
Yes. Thank you very much. And like what they say, malaria. How malaria don't really spoil people their lives then at this
time? Oh, my God. If you want money, I tell you, master, thank you. Because what you do, malaria is not for nobody for me. That's not like, because body can not have no more. What care I do? And you give me medicine. By the time you say, me get medicine in the house, but I can buy medicine in the farm. So you say, I can. So the other answer, give you a second report, that's what you say, I can. I need to go, don't go back to school.
Okay, so you, what you got for say the distance?
Me the distance, I don't think say they take what you say 2 minutes for reaching at the clinic anyway.
Okay,
so because you, I'm asked 1, 2, 3, I don't reach it.
So
but the distance for go my era, go cost me to hospital, go and I'm far. So they pay transport, that money I get for born go this, so I for go under now.
Thank you very much. What's your name again, ma?
I name my Satu.
Thank you. I'm here at the Gotifun community and I just met some students and some pupils from school and I just want to ask them a few questions about the center and how they feel and how they think this center can change the lives of their people, their lives and the community as a whole. So good afternoon. So I just want to ask if una don't hear about the Long Life Center for Wellness. So how una feel say this clinic will impact on our lives then? Positively.
Actually, I'm able to shake camera and I appreciate and define provide everything to do to get back to the people and help to provide this place to do fine. I appreciate that.
I don't have what I'm asking for that. Okay. I am Adam Anyerenke and I would just like to ask you a few questions about the Long Life Center for Wellness that has been constructed in your community. What is your name, please?
My name is Isha Kakabo.
So, Mr. Isha Kakabo, how do you feel this center can create some positive impact in the lives of the community peoples in this community?
Really, it is very important to have this center between us. You know, especially in the area, we don't have those clinics. So getting this clinic, is an advantage for the we and the community.
Okay. So, you said there is no other clinic in this area, and so people have been going far away from here to get medical help, right?
Yeah, exactly. People move far away to go and get medical, especially me talking to you. I'm a community worker and sometimes find it very difficult to take these sick people to the PHUs or either to the government hospital or either to the private.
Okay, because of the distance and because of...
The distance is the most important thing.
Okay, so because of the distance, very far and very difficult to get sick people from their homes to the center. But because of this center is situated right in this community, we hope and believe that to serve all the people here so people don't have to go for a very long distance to get sick.
Yeah, exactly. More especially at night when you have an emergency issue, to take these people to the government's hospitals or either to the private hospital, it is very difficult. But having it close to you now, I think it's a great help.
Thank you very much. So that was Mr. Ishek Akabo, and we just want to say thank you to him for giving us time. And so we've heard from different people, from the children, we've heard from the elderly, and we've also heard from the middle-aged. And so we already know that distance is the most important thing in all of this. And the fact that this clinic is situated in an area where there is no other clinic, it means that the demand for this clinic will be greater and will be high. So on behalf of the community, I would like to thank you from the bottom of my heart for the kindness you've bestowed on us today. May God continue to bless you with the opportunity to help the less fortunate. Thank you very much, Amada Manyelenke. Bye.